In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on voice typing in a Google Doc. When you have a Google Doc open, find the Tools menu and select Voice Typing. Before you're going to use your voice to type, click on the big microphone. You may have to give it certain permissions before it starts the first time you use it. Now, when I start to talk, it will type the words that I say into the Google Doc. And that's how easy it is to turn on voice typing in a Google Doc.